at the other end of the spectrum, this game called Minecraft. It's blocky, it's pixely, nothing like the fancy graphics we saw. And yet Microsoft wants to pay $2 billion for it. It's already been a success for its current Swedish owners, Mojang, which had revenues of $360 million last year. What Microsoft wants is to get what is a very popular game operating on its Windows 8 platform, as well as Windows phones and Surface 10.